Hello everybody and welcome back to an episode of Moonlighter Between Dimensions. It's me, Tech. Let's jump right back in. So the last time, we made a mistake, or at least I did. I bought another piece of headgear and didn't realize it was headgear. So we wasted it. Hopefully though, we'll be able to sell it off for some amount of profit, although 4,000, I don't think we could about that much. Which is very unfortunate. But no matter, let's get over that and instead focus on the fact that it's another day to go down to the dungeons. Yeah, that was such a waste. I didn't realize that that was what it was. Never mind, I can mope about it later. And the next 4,000 we get, we can actually get some better armor. And try and progress deeper into the dungeon. I almost said gungeon there. But the thing is, I haven't even played gungeon in like a few days. We'll see. I just associate all dungeons with gungeon now. Okay, let's go into this place first. And I didn't even know that, realized that we were using the wrong weapon. So some unnecessary damage there, but we got a lot of loot out of that actually. Pretty surprising. Well, not surprising, but good. Jeez, we're taking a lot of damage. Slimes are still so hard for me. At least this golem guy isn't nearly as difficult with arrows. But it's still definitely not one of my favorite enemies. Almost missed you. Thing in you, alright. I really do like the training gloves over the let's just jump in just to know that it's here, put on the map. Maybe you want to go in there, but I kind of want to try and beat the second floor boss though first. But we gotta beware of that time monster thing. I don't even know what actually causes it. Is it the time spent on the floor or the total time spent in the dungeon? I have no idea. It's kind of a mystery. But I mean, what's a roguelite without a few mysteries in it, right? But yeah, it's basically the ghost from Spelunky. Except in this game. Which is fun, isn't it? Hello? This did not like that. Did not like it at all. Still hit me. All of you. I'm glad that there's a full heal on the floor, because without it, I'd be in a very bad spot. Let me just put it that way. Full heal I was talking about. Hopefully I won't need it after the pass. There you go, perfect. Nice. Let's sit on down. right. I do like the slight aesthetic changes that differentiate each floor. It's like, if you notice, this floor has a lot more tiling, which I think is a really nice subtle detail. It helps you kind of like, helps with a sense of progression. Oh no 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 no. All of you, get out. I'm gonna just use one of my... Oh my goodness, this is a terrible room. Mostly because of these guys. And now these are taken care of. Yikes, this is a very bad room. That was pretty close too, not gonna lie. Okay, so what do we have here that can be picked up? Okay, and what do we have? You know what, honestly, wait, let's sort it. And take to sell those. And this destroys an artifact's curse. Nice, very nice. Do I want this? I kinda want mill. But at the same time, do they stack? Oh, once you break them up, they don't stack anymore. Great. You are definitely all going in here. Thanks for the gold. I know it's not the best price, but honestly, I would, if I had removed the curse, maybe I would have taken these, but since I didn't, that's a no-go for me. Okay, what else should I sell? See, just sell the whetstones. These crystals are probably much more worthwhile. Definitely use another healing. Might as well, otherwise why do we even bring it? Nice. I'm glad that you're not as irritating as the slime. Honestly, that would be pretty troublesome. Slimes are like the new bane of my existence. What took its place? Oh yeah, the whetstone. I was like, what did I just throw away for this? Thank you. What art thou? Okay, so I gotta move this first. And show me what you are. That is actually valuable. And you can just get sold. Do I want the vines? That's the real question. And I believe the answer is no, unfortunately. So much of this game is inventory management. And I'm honestly not sure That's a good thing. Oh my gosh, this is so irritating. That was... Okay, you know what? Should I even try to continue? I mean, I guess why not? Be the answer to that, but... At the same time, like... Do I really want to go through? Yeah, sure. We'll use it all until our potions are done. And, I mean, convenient. This guy is very difficult though. Get that. Even 1 second wrong is really devastating. Yeah, I should have expected that. You know, we'll play again. Ah. Pretty disappointing. There, what is this? Broken sling. Alright. You know that was an item. Okay. Took some damage for it, but oh well. Not actually use those yet. I think we can use put in a better use somewhere else. I guess those guys aren't as annoying if you can just kill them in 1 second. Yeah, I knew that that was challenge room. Sure. No, let me out. If I lose with slime and this weird green thing, that would be the end of me, in terms of my ego. I would not be able to handle that. Alright. Was that worth it? Perhaps. You know what? Let's just eat. Let's just eat out. I'm taking a risk. Thank you. Alright. It's still night. That is a little bit surprising. Not gonna lie. I guess. Hold up. Not what I meant to do. Okay, let's see what. Not what I meant to do. How can I? And that's it. That's close. Pretty good today. 3949. Wow. Alright. Let's exit and buy the right equipment this time. So what does this do? Steel. Oh. Can't even do the steel. Iron. Fabric chestplate or iron chestplate? Anyway, let's just get the iron chestplate, I think. Yeah. Let's do that. And put that on. Boom. Nice. And let's make some potions. Okay, and I think this is where we'll end for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for more daily content, like the video if you did, and I'll catch you all next time. See ya.